Hello, fishies, sweet fishies. Welcome to the stream. We're going to be playing some Secret World today. And I had too much coffee today, so I feel like I'm full of bees. I'm all anxious, all anxious and shaky. And already losing my words. So I wonder what this is going to be like. This is too loud. Trying to figure out what I was going to stream today, and this is what was speaking to me, so we are going to do this. And last time we left off, we just picked up this quest for Moose, and why do I not have my chat up? There we go. Move my pop out as well. Sorry if we get, like, ad noises. Sometimes they don't let me... There we go, they let me mute it. They let me mute it before it came on. We're all good. Okay, let's do this thing. Moose is sending us to blow up a bunch of stuff. So, I need to put my glasses on, because the font is really tiny. Okay, place mines and lure zombies onto them. Okay. Of a hit my quality takes by doing that, because I'd like to start uploading stuff to YouTube, and I've been like exporting from, I just started exporting the stuff I had archived here to YouTube, but there's like stuff that I need to cut out, like the intro and outro and stuff, if I'm gonna put it on YouTube, make it more watchable, so we'll see how that goes. So we need to shortcuts open if I put them down here, so that would be good. This is the mines. Why are my shortcuts not open? No, that's no help. That's no help at all. Go away. So we'll just move this here for now. And use let's just close this. Can I close the shortcuts? No? Oh, this is a pain. Anyways. Builder. Well, that's kind of ridiculous. I thought I did. Ability wheel. We need an AR builder. Blades, AR. Single target first. I need to be using this. groups and just three at a time? Absolutely have to stay in this tiny radius here. It's kind of like let's see, you guys. Yeah, there's four of them here, that's good. To burn zombies.
Good dog.
Let's just throw it at them. At them. Got squishy mouth. Words are coming out kind of slurred. Zulwaruk, welcome to the stream.
Namaste.
You vaguely remember having lots of trouble with the last quest in this line of quests. Born upon into the sewer from the top. Which side is the top? Bannerman is looking for the lost pieces of his report on Joe Slater, gathering them up and deliver them to his father. IED to an abandoned square. I know there's one near the church, I think.
Goodbye, friend.
What the? Are you okay? That looks uncomfortable. Send us into the sewers if I remember. A lot of running back and forth for this quest. Usually this thing is a switch.
Hello, my friend.
So sleepy today. Hey, Chibaneguchi! Welcome to the stream. Just grinding along today. This quest has always been kind of a mystery to me. More crit health heal, no, that's a healing one. Block health, that's tanky. Crit health attack. Sure. Hey Kickchaz, welcome to the chat! Had any more quests for us. We'll have to check it out when we get back there. I've only been streaming for like 20 minutes and the load times are already slowing down. I try to not go into instances at all while I stream. Or go back to Agartha or any of the cities. Okay. Let's see. So one of them's in that. Okay, so let's go down Lovecraft. I don't think it's in this cubby, but in the other one, but we'll check this one just to be sure. Hi Sky Kitchen, how you doing? I'm going the wrong way. Do you have any more packages to deliver? Oh, that place is rough, man. Thank you. haven't played at all since last stream, so still in the same place. Behind, oh no, there's a piece of lore behind there, that's not what we're looking for. Sneaky. Hey Groovy Joe, welcome to the chat. Being on one of the benches or something down here. There it is. And then there's one in the park, I think. I can't get out that way. This way should be, yeah, this way should be. Oh, maybe not. Oh, but I've got a garbage can, so I can't. Painted a whole house by yourself? All in one day? That is some painting skills right there. Okay, let's go check that out. Excuse me. Punching the microphone. Where's the... Yeah, let's do this one. Do I not have any? Oh, I don't have any space. Cancel. Wow, that's really quick. what I was doing. Start with that and see if there's any quests I haven't done at the sheriff's office yet. Is this the way I'm supposed to be going? Yeah, this is good enough. Oh, what's this? Find an abandoned tablet despite being filthy and wet and seems to work. If the owner is still alive, he or she would probably like it back. Label on the back of the tablet reads, if found, please return to Danny Dufresne at Dufresne and Son Marine Supplies, Maine and Belmont. I'm definitely gonna go check that out after stream then. I'm sure it looks like a house, but all houses look different. Skating Danny. So I need to go to the skate park to see him. But I'm gonna go finish up the other quest first. Oh, there's a big bad over there. Not anymore. Oh, I want a bird familiar. I want any of the familiars. I think you need to pay real money for them. Glob, that's written really tiny. First time seeing Jill Slater, believes he's always suffered from mild hypomania. The business with the Lady Margaret has just brought it to the fore. Hypnosis was a bust. Jill didn't want to remember whatever happened to him out there. I got him speaking in tongues. Well, a tongue. Called around the Harvard boys. They say it's old Icelandic. Where the hell does a townie pick that up? Paranoid episodes are becoming more violent, not towards other, towards himself. Convinced he's being haunted. Hunted, convinced he's changing. He self-harmed last night, lacerating his arms and chest. Claimed he was trying to cut out the new skin. I'm seeing a serious physical reaction to his self-harming. It's beyond me now. I can't give him any. All I can give him are sedatives. He needs secure care.
Hello, my friend.
What, is it too hard for me? God, I can't see anything. Ugh. This mission requires you to be at least rank 6 in your secret society. Okay. I think I did all the ones inside. I know that Deputy Dan traveled for me.
You spooked the heck out of me.
Give it a try.
And I figured I was fresh out of scares. Now the walking dead? I can wrap my head around that. They're dead folk. Just walking is all. But those other things? Tall and pale,
that's
slimy
so
as maggots. They washed up with the fog. They came and dragged the townsfolk out to sea. Drowned them. Just like my dad with the kittens.
Oh, yeah. Well, do you need
he took
to
them out
to
sea in
their
garbage
job?
Bag.
I mean,
said they
I guess
were
this one
gonna
is
go
the
for a swim.
Time.
Said they needed the exercise. They never came back. A few years later, neither did my dad. Jeez, I still miss those kittens. The townsfolk, they did come back, dragging what looked like eggs. The big ones, they come out of those eggs, like something from Invasion of the Body Snatchers. They're littered all over the place and guarded, and I'm thinking to my Andy, that's gotta mean something. That's gotta be a clue. Why keep an eye on something if it ain't valuable? That's police work. That's deduction, plain and simple. So I'm thinking, what came first, the maggot or the egg? Obviously the egg, right?
Oh man, Andy's such a cutie. Once you leave school, you're gonna need loads of money, so that's cool, but if it's stopping you from doing the school stuff. So you've only... Yeah, that makes it complicated. For sure. That's a lot of work to do in a little time. I'm sure you can pull it off, though. I believe in you, Mitch. When to go? I have a quest to do with him later. Yeah, that would really suck. Oh, I'm stuck on a rock. Yeah, I'm glad he finally found something. 6 years is a long time. That must have been pretty awful for him. I'm not reading that. That's too tiny. Wish there's a way to zoom in on the flavor stuff like that in this game. Send report. Let's pick up a couple quests here.
Hey, man.
There's a note on the RC plane. Hi, Skater Boy. Found this buzzing around my tent. Again. Can't you stop dreaming about me? Guess your little boy blood must be boiling so hard. Haha, it's not. If it's not, it will be when you see these XOXO Cassie. Danny's one of the last living boys in Kingsmouth, and not even the apocalypse can curb his natural curiosity and mischief. He's sure to want his plane back, especially given that Cassandra King is very is a very accommodating young woman. Must make a speedy delivery of an important package, but many dangers lurk outside the safety of the camp. Yeah, that's cool. I don't want to do dark yet now.
Bring this to the rendezvous point and get the hell back to Dodge. Don't stop for red lights, don't stop for a smoke, don't stop for a piss. Comprende, amigo? Wait, wait! What the wait? We're not done, amigo! Listen. Don't fuck this up. Focus. Focus. Leave this circle and you gotta watch your back. Plenty of creepy crawlers out there. No voodoo to keep you safe. But this is what you signed up for, right? There's more to the morning light than clean living, handing out flyers on the subway. Get vertical with Miss Dreadlocks from Orientation Week. We're harbingers of change, dude. We're prophets of mutation. We're disciples of doom. But change won't unless we up and act.
Sure, Rome wasn't built in a single day, but it sure as hell wasn't built by deadbeat procrastinators lazing around on their asses, smoking weed, either. Just get it done. Bees on meat for 7, dude. That's how this thing works. Shit rolls downhill. And the boss has made it pretty clear this is important, and it's gotta be taken care of now, not later. Not when you feel like it. Tut fucking sweet. Comprende? Everybody's gotta pull their fucking weight, dude.
Cranky.
Anybody else is just dead weight.
Oh, he's an electrician. Yeah, that's the kind of thing where there's always jobs, but they're not necessarily where you are, and they're not necessarily for a very long time. That can be a challenge, yeah. Have to follow the courier. Where did he even go? Oh, I love the character the monster design for the Wendigos in this.
Fuck me. What the fuck was that thing? Jesus Christ, man, I'm shaking like a fucking leaf. Oh, fuck.
There's bloodstains everywhere. Back in, that's so annoying. Oh, because I keep zooming in to read stuff. Yeah, that's always the problem with jobs that make you travel. Is it even gonna be worth it, or am I gonna end up spending all the money on the actual traveling?
That's awesome, man. Jesus Christ, I figured I was done for. Am I making a delivery? Must have fucked up my leg real good. I can barely walk. It's not far. Just over in the tunnel. There's a drop-off point in a crevice in the wall where we leave all packages. Well, nobody needs to know, right? Just you and me. I'll put in a good word with Shay. I'll put in the fucking word with Shay.
Sure,
deal.
Sure. I'm going. Crit health, heal, health, magic protection, hit rating, health attack. Yes, this one, please.
Hey.
What?
I'm stuck out here until this fucking situation is being taken care of.
It has been taken care of. Cassandra of the Morning Light is making a pickup and would welcome some company, perhaps protection.
Our intrepid fucking hero. Pretty impressive stunt you pulled out there. I got my good eye on you. Hey! Hey, Cassie! This is the one.
Hey there, hot stuff. I like your style. And your weapon.
Cassandra is our resident Mary Magdalene. Don't let those doe eyes fool you. She'll eat you up.
I do have a big appetite. Comes with being Southern, I guess. Not that Jesus here would notice. He's immune to my female charms. Boy's got no spunk. Anyway, Che, I need to talk to you. There's an issue with, you know.
Who's doing the pickup?
I am.
And who else?
I'm going solo. I can handle myself just as well as...
Not gonna happen, babe. You could get your pretty little ass hurt bad.
Your concern is heartwarming, Jay. I'm sure it's got nothing to do with wanting to keep an eye on me.
Trust issues. Hey, feel like doing us a favor? Call it your ticket to a new Jerusalem when we finished building it.
If that's the kind of company you're talking about, well then, I might be flexible. Very flexible.
She's talking about sexual positions. That's what that little pause was.
Yes, thanks for the explanation.
Her idea of subtlety.
Fuck off. We could get to know each other better. I'd like to find out what lies beneath those still waters. Oh, and don't worry. It's not far. And we won't do anything you don't want to do. Okay with you? Jesus.
That was a really awkward wink. Yeah, right? That's Cassie for you. Is she following? Where are you, Cassie? Oh, I think she only appears once you're inside the instance.
What the fuck happened here? Somebody's been tampering with the security. We need to be careful. Lucky thing I have you here. Maybe I'll get to see you flex your muscles.
She's pretty much indestructible. Hey, Chloe! I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
No sense of fashion whatsoever. There's a box over there somewhere.
That's always a good feeling.
Controls the laser grids. If we could get that reactivated.
Okay, so I guess I need to go back to the first one. Shit. Yeah, I agree. It's pretty much my favorite, too. I mean, how rude. I'm wearing purple. And she says that. Does different. Turns back on. I don't understand. Do I have to get back there before it turns back green? Before it turns back red? That's possible. So it turns back really quick. Okay, that was it. That's the wrong direction, you think. Okay, but like... Oh my god, you guys! And like, now I can't get back through here. Or I can? What? I'm missing something here. Yeah, I definitely deserve 10 out of 10. Sheesh. I know, I'm so good at it. Like, reverse demolitionist, basically. Cassie, help me out here. What am I doing? Use the security grid to neutralize the intruders. Oh! Oh! Okay. Come on. Can we deselect? Thank you. Careful, Shalom. Is he not standing directly on it? Please, come on. Oh.
What you do? You wanna lie down?
Can, but like, leave me room for the keyboard and it's all good. No, you can't use the keyboard though. I'm using the keyboard.
It's this way.
Yeah, yeah.
Hold on. I remember B telling me this place connects to the sewers. With the security on the fritz, you know, eyes open.
You gotta choose a door. Which door should we choose? I'm gonna go for door number 3. She doesn't try. The only one who's really interested in it is Shalom, and she never tries to lie on it. She just likes to headbutt it and tap the keys on the numpad. Especially the enter key on the numpad, so I keep like... so that... writing messages when I don't...
You've got powerful magic. Hands off. You've got powerful magic.
These are just like empty rooms. Yeah. They were traps. It's okay, I want to kill things. I want to have lots of experience.
Keeps the drow out. They don't like being zapped. Careful. Watch your step.
Is it that cold where you are? Or is it just a really see-through shirt?
This wasn't here the last time, I swear. B has got some serious trust issues. Think you can figure it out?
Oh, one of these. That's strange. What are you doing with a see-through shirt?
Okay, so here's the deal. I'm gonna level with you. It's better for everyone if this package doesn't end up with those fucking morning light hippies.
This is true.
We're a different breed. Don't keep me waiting.
What does she want me to do? Pick up the package. I'm trying.
Do we have a deal?
Yeah, sure, but I can't pick it up.
I'm sorry, honey. I have to go. Believe me, I hate this as much as you do. We'll see each other again when the both of us have grown a bit. I'd like that very much. Take care, okay? When I'm ready for you, you'll know where to find me. I promise.
I wasn't gonna stop you. I don't care about the morning lights. Yeah, whatever. I think everybody should be allowed to go topless, or nobody should. Yeah, it's like, I don't get to do it. You don't get to run around being all sweaty and shirtless and getting your sweaty shirtlessness all over everything. I hate that too. When it's part of a persona, I can understand. Macho Man Randy Savage can keep not wearing a shirt. I think it only really bothers me because I'm jealous. If it was a thing that I was allowed to do, and that, like, not just because I think in some places in Canada you are technically allowed to, but yeah, that's not gonna go over well. Okay. Take this road to the skate park, I think. Yeah, it's a long way, but I think we've got some quests on the way, so. Even sunscreen isn't enough now. I keep having to reapply all the time. I used to not have to wear any. Unless I was going to be out for like a really long time. Hey, Amaze98, welcome to the chat! Yeah, I've upgraded to SPF 50 this year. And I still got sunburns a bunch of time. Oh, that sounds awful. Follow the trail of the... Oh, I wasn't even paying attention. We have a quest to follow the trail of blood, so let's do it. There's the blood, there's the blood. I used to be really good with the sun, but like, with all the meds I'm on now, I'm really photosensitive, so... Oh yeah, that's the worst, Chloe. Been, I'd love to go to Yellowstone. It looks so beautiful. Okay, so we found the bloody police bag. Okay, yeah, I need to take it back to the sheriff. That makes sense. Yeah, those don't usually need as much support, happily. Lucky guy. Let's just follow the road, actually. And run! Run like the wind! I'm pretty sure they are inspired by this game. Should explain why I like both of them so much. I'm pretty sure I forgot a piece of lore at the Morning Light camp. Yeah, that's
awesome. I knew it. First the zombies rise from the dead, then they send in the men in black, and then the guys with the superpowers show up. This is totally like the August issue of Katana Guy and Headphones Girl. You know, the one in Antarctica with the tentacles and mutant Nazi zombies. I am so psyched to meet you. Can you lie? We could really use some superhero action in this town. I mean, it's a zombie apocalypse. You'd think with all the hours I put into Left 4 Dead, they'd let me carry a gun. But I just get the runaround. You're only 15. Yeah, I'm also like the last man standing. Not counting Andy or Moose or Henry or Edgar. Anyway, it's not like I'm accidentally going to shoot anyone. Living. This sheriff doesn't even believe I saw the ants roll up in their black vans with no license plates. I used my RC plane with the wireless webcam, got a bird's eye view of the action. They're packing some sweet tech. Real made in Area 51 stuff. Good thing they're on our side. They are on our side, right? Yeah, I figured they would be, since they're herding up the mutant Smurfs. You know the drog? And probably experimenting on them. Think alien autopsy footage in front of a live studio audience. That'd be really neat. In a totally gross way, of course.
Idea where the music, if this music is was written for the game or not. I'm not even sure where I'd go to check for that. What did he have on his shirt? I didn't even notice. Oh yeah, that is really cool actually. And it's like a ringer tee with like blood dripping from the neck. Very cool. For the flamethrower. Edgar's gonna have some quests for us too anyways. Might go have a shopping spree near the end of the stream if I'm feeling brave about loading times. Oh my god, his face. I need to take a short break. I'll be right back, you guys.
We'll be right back.
And we're back. Hello. Ooh, there's someone new in chat. Hi, Solwaruk. Thanks for sticking around through the intermission. Hopefully you'll find that it was worth it. Okay, what quests do I have going on there? I don't have... Okay, so I should be able to take a quest from this guy. No, that's it. What's the Endless Night one then? What do I have to do? Oh no, this is the one in Blacklands, I guess. Okay, well, we'll save extra missions for later. What's this? Here's faint range noises at night, and has documented that fact in a notebook. He believes Tangle, one of his dogs, could find out what's going on. It could be worth investigating. Quickly written notes indicate noises are coming from the airport. Oh, we have to go there anyways, so yeah, why not? Right now I'm playing Secret World, but lately I've been playing Secret World, Skyrim, some Sims 4, so a lot of action RPG usually. I started playing Wasteland last night, I think we're going to be playing a lot of that for the next few weeks probably. Have a lot of indie games lined up eventually too. I haven't gotten started on that, but I just like weird little things usually. Thank you so much for the follow, Zoluaruk. Oh, Tango's already gone on his mission. Dang it. Was I supposed to follow him or did someone else leave with him? Is that him over there? Maybe I can just follow him. I guess that was for me. I'm not too far away, I'm right here. Stupid escort missions. I'm sure you can run faster than this, Doge. I mean, it's just pronounced the way it's spelled. I don't know. I'm glad I got it right, though. Some people have really complicated nicknames here. I always try my best to get it right. I think it might just be that people don't take the time to read properly when they're like in the middle of the game and trying to keep up with chat. Like, I've had a pretty easy time of it so far because I usually have a pretty quiet chat, so I don't know what it's gonna be like when it starts being crazy and full of people. I guess if you've never seen the name Chloe spelled, you might not guess that that's what that is. super badass woman. Well, now I know. Come on. What is it, Doge? Oh, he was just sniffing the truck, I guess. Now he actually starts running. Whoa! I nearly stepped on that. Oh, help, Brent! I didn't see you come in! Welcome to the stream! Step in the bear trap. Oh, bitey dog. Hello. Hello, mister. I can't take this one, right? No. But I can take this one, right? No. Hello.
I've been up and down the coast. Up and down a whole bunch of coasts, my whole life. A lot of machine shops, engine yards, planes, boats, big boats. You could say I was a born fixer, a can-do man. The bosses point me at a problem, they know it's gonna get fixed. I'll find a way.
Awesome, that's so good. I didn't notice I had a message. I need to get into the habit of checking those. I'm glad you found a game you like. I'm glad you found a good deal on it. Okay, so that's it for here now, I guess. That was kind of search the garbage bins for holes. And a black vent. Yeah, I guess I should go take care of those first. I'll come back to this later. Huh? I didn't open that. Did I open that? Game, you're being weird. Mitch is a kitty. Oh, that's awesome. I don't know that site. Gaming Panda? I will have to look up that site if they have such great deals. This game is like brand new, so not this game, but Wasteland, I mean. Have you started playing yet? Mitch was eaten by a cat, or Mitch has eaten a cat. Uh-oh. Sure, I'd like that. I'm pretty sure Mitch would not eat cats willfully. That just doesn't sound like a thing he would do. Peter is proud of Tango and Cash's accomplishments as guard dogs so much that they spend a note to their Oh yeah. If someone else is doing that, I could do it, but I'm not sure about doing it on my own. Thanks for the link! I'm gonna go check that out after stream. Here's a bit. Jeez. These guys. Usually eat carnivorous animals, so. But yeah, like Chloe Cake said, dogs aren't too picky about what they eat either. Oh, that's really cool. That is gonna come in super handy. Always looking to get more streaming games for less monies. Oh, Glob, I'm all the way over here. Oh. Well, I mean, we need to go that way anyways, I guess. Yeah, let's just do it. Map, would you close, please? Gaming. I'll have to look at that one too. I usually just wait for stuff to get on sale on Steam, but sometimes I get impatient and I end up paying full price for stuff. It doesn't happen very often, but. Cool, Chloe! Well, that's another thing I play sometimes. Got an Agrarian Skies game set up. Only played a little bit once. So it's definitely something I'd like to do some more of. That is a lot of money. Yeah, everyone's pretty stressed out about what they're gonna do with it, but honestly, like, what can they do? They can't do anything too drastic because they're just gonna ruin that $2.5 billion investment. Oh, I'm all the way over there. That's so far. Mission terminal. Yeah, I'm not ready to do those. I think Well, I mean, to spend that much money, I hope they have a good reason. Yeah, I mean, the whole thing has a lot of potential, that's for sure. Okay, my problem is that I probably need to start spending more points. Getting my rotation down, because I'm kind of half-assing it right now. It's such a good game for kids. It totally is. Physical Legos. That's part of why I like it so much. Oh, I'm going the wrong way. I want to go here. Yeah, me too. I'll go through phases where I'll play it intensively for like a couple of weeks, and then burn myself out and not play for a while. But I always come back to it. I don't play vanilla so much anymore. That I think I'm like permanently burnt out on. But there's so much stuff to do with the modding. Okay, what are we doing here? Oh yeah, the supposed to check out the Men in Black. Password. Type hint. My wife. Okay. Investigate for clues. Hi, Elena. Let's see how many points we have to spend. Thanks, Bibi! Where am I? Okay, we can actually go pick up our body this time. Right here, what am I doing? Okay, I just want to see the thing. Can I see the thing without getting... Please? Yeah, someone... Oh! guess. Super helpful. Unless I can, like, look this stuff up somewhere else. Oh, I think I'm supposed to use the, this is the kind of mission where you have to use the in-game browser. Orochigroup.com. So we've got Kitsune Hayabusa and Amui-chan. Yeah, I just remembered about the website. B's the browser, right? Yeah, there we go. I'd forgotten that you had to do this in this game. It's such a cool feature. Sally! His wife's name is Sally. There we go. Did I do the thing? Yeah, I'm pretty happy with my hair right now. Except I'm... I need to go, get my bangs trimmed. That's actually a pretty good idea. I might have to do that, Zulwar. Zulwaruk, sorry. I told you, you need to go see someone who really knows what they're doing and they'll fix it for you, for sure. Pretty much anyone can have bangs, it's just in the way that they're cut. Yeah, I might do that off stream though. Not necessarily something I want, people are gonna want to watch.
Paying attention.
that loud stompy sound. Not exactly in the right area of the map right now. Cult attractor, this sounds like a terrible idea. A clue somewhere. Oh yeah, yeah, there's gonna be a clue. Wait, no, it won't be. Did I get it? I love the monster design for this. So good. Smaller in the upper left, bigger. I'm not sure what you mean. What upper left? Chasing me. Oh, good. Oh, there was another dude. I thought you were a bad. PK accumulation loop. Manifest agitator. Attractor. I bet this is another check the website thing. Hello. there must be a specific order. Why am I walking? What did I click? Just trying random shit now. I have no idea. That was the wrong way to do it again. Yee! I love these guys too. I need another clue, guys. Where am I supposed to find? Is this guy just waiting for me to solve this? Or is this the guy who's stalking me? I'm so slow! So, do you know how I do the thing? Because I checked the website and I can't find it. Gonna be a cheaty cheater. Occult track